It's puzzling that there are allegations that CRA lending was responsible for the subprime meltdown, because in fact, CRA loans, and by that we mean loans that were made by insured depository financial institutions that are examined for compliance not only with safety and soundness, but with, you know, consumer regulations, are properly structured, properly underwritten, and in fact all the data we have available indicate that there's a very low default and delinquency rate.